Hello all, welcome to Web Technology Lecture Series. This is Pawan Kumar Verma, working as Assistant Professor in Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Sakyar Engineering College. Today the main objective we are going to learn is what are HTML tags, what is HTML element, and their attributes, and the main elements, the core elements in this HTML, and some of the basic tags we are going to discuss. We already discussed in the previous lecture what is HTML and the structure of HTML. So first of all, we are going to see what is an HTML tag. So HTML tag is nothing but in HTML formatting is specified by using tag. We already know that HTML is an hypertext markup language. This is not a programming language, it is markup language. Markup language means it is specified by some tags. There are some predefined tags. So tag is nothing but it is a format name surrounded by angle brackets. We call it as less than greater than symbol. Every tag is surrounded by greater than and less than symbol. So we are having so many predefined tags. For example, we are taking this HTML tag. So for every opening tag, there will be an end tag. The end tag will be represented by forward slash. If we open with HTML, there will be an end tag. The end tag will be just in between less than symbol and h. You will need to keep one forward slash. So this is HTML tag. So coming to HTML elements, HTML elements is everything from the start tag to the end tag. So this is the HTML element. This is the starting tag, p tag, and this is the ending tag. As I already told, the ending tag is surrounded by one forward slash. In between this is the actual content we are going to see. So the total thing is called an HTML element. So from starting tag to ending tag, in between the data, this total thing is called HTML element. So there we can have multiple elements or several elements in our HTML document. HTML document is nothing but some web page. So coming to HTML elements, HTML elements have attributes. Attributes are nothing but we are giving some property to the element. So if we want to add some additional information to particular tag, we will give some attribute. So the syntax of the attribute is after the tag name, we are going to write attribute name is equal to some value. So we are giving some value means it will reflect in the content. So the many of our tags will have properties, special properties. They are nothing but called as attributes. So some of the key points we must remember while writing an HTML tags or in HTML document is HTML is not a case sensitive language. So small HEAD and capital HEAD or anything, if you write in capital letter, it will read as same. Second thing is if a browser does not understand a tag, it will usually ignore it. If you write any tag that HEADS, if there is HEADS tag is not there, but you had written HEADS, so the browser will ignore it. It will not show any errors. And the white spaces and tab spaces and new lines will be ignored by browser. If you given some plenty of spaces in between two words, it will be removed automatically by the browser. It will not show any errors or it will not show any the spaces. So for showing the spaces, you need to apply some special properties or special tags. So you already seen in the structure of HTML in before video. This is the structure main. HTML document consists of two sections mainly. One is head section and body section. So as I already told, the basic document is shown below. The total two sections will be replaced in this HTML tags. HTML is the root tag. HTML root tag specifies that it is specifies to the browser that it is an HTML document. And we are seeing this head section and body section. Head section is nothing but it contains some metadata and some title, etc. It will not show to any of us. only body section is the main important part of this document. What we have written in this body section will be reflected to the users and to the browser, and to what we look and feel will be what we want to see or what we want to show to others will be written in body section only. So let us discuss some important elements in these main elements and main tags of this HTML document. First main element is HTML. As I already told, the HTML tag tells the browser that this is an HTML document. It will tell to the browser that it is an HTML document, and this tag is the root of the document. The HTML tag is the container for all the HTML elements. All the HTML elements must be will be there in this HTML tag only from start to end. As I already told, for every tag we have to write the start tag and end tag also. In between the start tag and end tag, these remaining elements will be there. The next main important thing is head. The head element is a container for metadata. Metadata is nothing but data about data. What we want to show, this is the data, and it is placed in between the HTML tag and the body tag. The head must be compulsory placed in between the HTML tag and the body tag. The head tag must be closed in before the starting of the body tag. Remember, so many will end this head tag after the body tag, but remember this important point. The next important thing is title. The title tag will be there in head. It defines the title of the browser. It will show us the if we written any CSS in the title. When we open the browser, the above the tab, it will show us CSS. So it provides a title for the page. If we added any favorites to the our page, it will show us what we have written in the title. It will show. So the next main important element is body. This is the main everything we are going to define. The body tag defines the document's body. The everything we want to show will be written in this body tag only. The body element contains all the contents of an HTML. Every elements what the user want to see, what we want to show, will be defined in this body section only. The content might be as text or hyperlinks or images or any other graphics or tables or lists or any just buttons. What we want to show, all elements will be written in body only. So for body, there are some attributes. I already told that attribute is nothing but additional property to the this cell tag. So there are these three are some additional properties. It is background of the body, background bg color to the body, text. Now if you want to write any text in the, if you written some text in our body and if you want to give any color to this text, it changes the color. So as I already told, the attributes must be written in for starting tag before this greater than symbol and body. In this we have you must use some space, and background is equal to some URL. BG color is equal to red or something, the value. So the next main important is comments tag. In every language you will see this comment tag. The comment tag main purpose is to understand for all. This comment tag is used to insert comments in the source code, and it will be automatically rejected by the browser, and it will not display. So for a good programmer, for a good programmer, comment tag must be used to understand what our code is, and for debugging it is very easy. It will be very easy to find out the errors and where we have written the errors, etc. So let us see some code, the basic code. So this is the sample code. As I already told, here is the starting tag and the ending tag will is here. So as I already told, this is case instance to language. Here I had given small t, and here I had given capital T. There will be no problem. It will not show any errors, and the title basic HTML document will be shown after opening the browser. This title is placed in head. I had closed head here, and started the body, and I given the some attribute BG color. BG color is equal to pink, the value. If you want to give in two properties or two attributes to the same tag, just give space the next property. If you want to give another attribute, just give space on that property. So what it will show is the background color of the body will be shown in pink, and the text what we are writing will be shown in yellow. So here in the body we had written, welcome to CSC department, SR Care Engineering College. This will be shown in the browser. So the next step is, after opening the document in the notepad, the next step is just open this document with a browser. So this is shown, as already shown, this text is in yellow color. This is the attribute, and the background is shown in the pink. These two are the attributes we had given to the body. So thank you.